do you handle those paparazzis? Because we have been seeing pictures with you and Ray J.
You know, that's just one of my friends, and you know, we just happen to be at the gym, and you know, the thing about the media is that they'll like construe things. Hanging out with a guy, anybody's gonna be like, ooh, who are you with and who is that?
Well, so. You look fantastic. Congratulations on your success.
Thank you.
I'm looking forward to see you inside, and we're gonna get funky.
Holla!
Eva.
Ooh, yes!
That I have my girl Eva here to support me and be here at my party. I feel like we've come such a far way since the whole photo incident, and I'm glad that she's able to share this moment with me.
It's been a long, like, few months for us. I just want to say, like, out of all the girls tonight, you were the one who showed up, and that means so much to me, and I just want to say thank you, girls, so much for being here, because it means a lot.
Seriously, I'm so proud of you. Like, this is so dope. I'm so happy that I can be here and share it with you.
When I first came into the WWE, the other girls and me were going at each other's throats a little bit, and now throughout this whole summer drama, every one of these girls has my back.